Hasan Raja's predecessor's home has been converted into the world-famous Museum of Rajas, also known as the Hasan Raja Museum. It is located in the Sylhet division of Bangladesh at the heart of Jinda Bazar, behind the Panchi restaurant of the Sylhet City Corporation area. Raja Gunjo is a 100 years old tin shed building with a few rooms and various amenities, including a front piazza. To get the museum, one must cross a few meters from the front gate. Visitors are greeted by portraits of Hasan Raja and his son Don Eklamur Raja Choudhury at the entrance. Various historical exhibits have been placed throughout the place. There are four large showcases with the objects relating to Don Hasan Raja and his family members, as well as a large and unique collection of folk musical instruments. The 75-kilogram locker, which is located in the middle, attracts all visitors. Relics from the film Hasan Raja, which won the Best Film Award in 2002, and numerous folk and mystic poets. The name of Hasan Raja's pet, horse, elephant, and corroborates will be revealed. The educationist Don Thalibur Raja Trust, named after Don Hasan Raja's grandson, is responsible for maintaining and organizing the site. The museum's purpose is to preserve and promote the rich heritage of Sylhet's renowned Raja family, focusing on Jomidar and mystic poet Don Hasan Raja Choudhury, who was born in 1854 and died in 1922, as well as Sylhet division's folk literature, folk music, and mystic poets together, which was a one-of-a-kind event. It was solemnly inaugurated on June 13, 2006, by thousands of folk music enthusiasts playing ekthara, a folk musical instrument. The Sylhet Usmani International Airport is around 10 kilometers away, while the Sylhet Railway Station is approximately 5 kilometers away. Almost all the books so far published on the Hasan Raja and Eklamur Raja are displayed in the second room. There are a few furniture also made of wood, which includes chair, table, dressing table, etc. There are a few tiny showcases with a variety of precious and historical things. You can also see the world's smallest Holy Quran in a transparent glass box. I made this video just for review. For more details, you have to visit that.